to be suspicious of anyone behind us. And if there was, he would just be there to warn you. He would definitely not kill you. Definitely would not kill you.
Shut up, troll. You gave up your right to free speech when you insulted a celebrity on the internet.
It was a couple of comments, some colorful language.
It was harassment.
You're the comedy writer. Deal with the heckle.
I blocked you. You started another account. I blocked you again. You started another. But what you didn't count on is me having the money and the resources to trace your IP.
I count on you having better things to do.
Well, I don't. I'm a lonely man, and social media is my life. It's given me the recognition I've been denied my whole life. I can make snarky comments and glib pronouncements and lap up the adulation, banishing any form of dissent. I'm a king, and Bleeder is my kingdom.
Okay, that's pretty sad.
Don't lose sleep over it. When I'm done, the only bleeding you'll be doing is actual, like, bleeding, because then you'll be in pain.
That's my boy's fathead!
Who is that animal?
That's my dad, you a-hole! Oh, he's gonna fuck you up properly!
Oh, really? How big's his herd, huh?
The size of your herd? Don't matter when you're a total badass psycho, you dick!
Daddy's boy!
Read the tattoo, kid! What's it say? Entitled, because I am!
Horrible little troll!
Yeah, he's gone.
Are you sure? Because the dude holds like a grudge, and I'm like his nemesis.
I wouldn't go that far. Look, he thought you were a fat little nobody. Now he thinks you're a fat little nobody with a badass for a dad. He'll stay away.
But I'm like his troll, Pop. Kind of shaken up, Dad. Could you drive like a sane person?
Call me an idiot, but a troll? Jim? What's a troll?
Like a joker on the internet.
What sort of jokes?
Sort of mean jokes.
Like what?
Like someone posts something and you're all like, that sucks, you suck, dick.
Oh, so jokes that aren't funny.
No, you don't get it. The humor comes with repetition. Like, you say it once, big deal. Then you say it again. And again, and again. What the fuck? And again.
Okay.
Like the other day, he posts this picture of his newborn, and I'm all like, damn, son, that right there is one ugly-ass motherfucker of a baby. And I'm all like, my balls is prettier than that baby. And then I send him a picture of my balls. I seen roadkill prettier than that baby. What the hell is wrong with your baby? And he's all like, actually, there's a problem with its chromosomes or something, and it's actually a miracle it survived birth. And I'm all like, it's actually a miracle I survived seeing a picture of its ugly.
Enough! All right? Fucking enough! I get it.
Maybe that one was a little OTT, but it's generally really good times.
Yeah, good times. Great times. fucking fun you have. Hey! Fucking fun you have.
You owe me a phone call.
This driving is making me wish I was still kidnapped.
The troll could come out of his cage.
Screw you. It's sticky back here and smells funny.
Yeah, well, maybe that'll teach you to wind people up on the internet. Now get out of here.